to say, to make an introduction and meet you, and then we will introduce ourselves. Okay, thank you, Mayor.
First of all, I want to thank you very much for this meeting, especially Mrs. Kouskouna and of course our dear friend Nikos Galanos, and all the parts, all the partners where we will try together to do the best for this. We start now. I must tell you, because I told you before, I told that before, but I don't know if you know that, it's our meeting, it's live on our page on Facebook, so when the citizens of Lixouri can see this first meeting and understand that we want to do something very seriously and very important for our town. At first, I want to tell you that I'm very happy for this meeting, which marks our cooperation. And I hope this collaboration will be useful both of our municipality and for the research part of Euroscience. We believe that Lixouri is an open geological and seismological laboratory. The seismicity of the area, the large number of faults and the highest acceleration in earthquake recorder in Europe, in the big earthquakes in 2014, as you know, make Lixouri a unique research destination, I think. We strongly believe that Lixouri is truly a treasure trove of, for students and for the scientists with a rich field of research and especially education in real conditions. For these reasons, we believe that an international seismological and research center should be stabilized in Lixouri, and it's our big dream, as I can say. And we want to highlight and support this, and with the support of and help, and the big help of the National and Kapodistrian University of Athens, and of course with Mrs. Kouskouna and all the partners, Nikos, we have started this effort. For our side, I want to tell you that we must, we want to do, and we will do what is necessary for the success of this cooperation, and I am sure that all this we start now, it's going to finish with very important and very special work on this we start. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Katsibelis. I think you covered everything, and this is very important that we have a good, a very good, we have started a very good collaboration, and we want to spend the next 3 years of this project with very, very good results, and end up to this center that you mentioned, that will attract people, young researchers, experienced researchers from Greece and all over the world. And so I would say just a few words on this, the aim of this project, which I sent you already, but we would like to work in the next, to be together in the next 3 years. I don't know if we can be together when we will meet in person in Lixouri, but we sincerely hope it will be the soonest possible. And we would like to concentrate in the historical and recent earthquakes of Kefalonia, and especially of Palikin and Lixouri and Palikin Peninsula. And since for the moment we are not able to to meet in person and to visit, we have already started collecting material in order to have, in the end, a repository of all the possible, the available sources, printed or written notes or electronic material, photographs, etc. And I would like to take this opportunity to show you a very beautiful edition by the municipality of Lixouri, which is called Days of Rage. And it is referring to the earthquake of 1953. And it is a very, very, very good, a very nice edition with texts and photographs on this. And our aim is to collect all available material and have it all together in a center where people can go and can come and work and do research or meet or spend a few days of to collect information on their work. So we would also like to study the seismic hazard of the area and also to make a revival of one of the historical earthquakes, one of the many historical earthquakes that have occurred there, since we have so much material. And so we would like to meetings and forums in this center, which is planned. But now I would like to invite you to present yourself. Just say, it's not formal, just a few words about what you are doing and how you envisage this this center. And so I would like to ask the president of the European Seismological Commission, Maria Jose Jimenez from Madrid, to say hello.
Κυρία Κουσκουνά, αν μου επιτρέπετε, πριν ξεκινήσουμε, before we start, να εξηγήσετε λίγο και σε αυτούς που μας βλέπουν, γι' αυτό και μιλάω στα ελληνικά, τους πολίτες μας εννοώ, το ρόλο του κάθε ενός και τι εκπροσωπεί από τους συμμετέχοντες στο meeting.
Άρα να κάνω εγώ αυτή την εισαγωγή,
ναι. Όχι, ένας-ένας τι πιο φορέα εκπροσωπεί, στα ελληνικά και μετά στα αγγλικά μπορούν και οι ίδιοι. Σας παρακαλώ για να το καταλάβουν και ας μην μας παρακολουθούν, αυτό εννοώ.
Ναι, 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 σωστά.
Που
σωστά,
δεν το κάναμε στην
αρχή. Ναι, ναι, ναι. Ναι, ναι. As our meeting is attended by in Lixouri, also through Facebook, I would like to make an introduction in Greek and then we proceed in English. So, γι' αυτό θα ήθελα να καλέσω την πρόεδρο της Ευρωπαϊκής Σεισμολογικής Επιτροπής, την καθηγήτρια και δόκτωρα Μαρία Χωσέ Χιμένες, από το ερευνητικό, το Σεισμολογικό Ερευνητικό Ινστιτούτο της Μαδρίτης, να μας δώσει ένα χαιρετισμό, η οποία θα συμμετέχει και ως πρόεδρο της Σεισμολογικής Επιτροπής θα μας δώσει, είμαστε σίγουροι, τη μεγάλη εμπειρία της. So, Maria Jose, hello, please.
Now, hello Vicky. Now it's okay, yeah.
Okay.
Hello Vicky, thank you very much. As you introduced, I'm a person, the president of the European Seismological Commission. And for those people who are not familiar with this European Seismological Commission, I must say that it has been going on for many, many years. It was founded in the 40s, and then it has come all the way in 2021, this year. And, well, the Commission... But not only in Europe, also the extended Mediterranean region countries are part of the Commission. And we usually celebrate every 2 years our General Assembly, and we promote research on seismology and related subjects in Europe, and we strongly support initiatives in this direction. So I'm very happy to participate in this luxury project. I think that's very interesting that the municipality is willing to put some effort and energy in such projects. I wish many other municipalities would have the will to do similar things. And because, I mean, seismology is not only science research. I mean, people should get that research, and they should use that results to improve their resilience to events, to earthquakes, especially in countries like Greece, where, I mean, unluckily, you are hit by earthquakes quite often. Usually not very deep, but quite often you are really put under a lot of stress because of these events happening in every island, in the mainland also. And I mean, just investing in letting know the people that seismologists are working, and that letting know the people that these results can be used to improve our resilience to earthquake, I think that's already a huge step forward. And from the European Seismological Commission as president, I'm very happy to participate, and our commission can support, I mean, as much as possible, this initiative. That's so clear. So we are happy, and we are ready to contribute as long as we can. So thank you very much, Vicky, and thank you to the mayor for including us in this interesting initiative. That's all.
Thank you, Maria Jose. Και τώρα θα ήθελα να καλέσω τη δόκτωρα Πάολα Αλμπίνη. Η Πάολα Αλμπίνη είναι πολύ γνωστή. Είναι σεισμολόγος, ιστορικός σεισμολόγος από το Ινστιτούτο Nazionale di Geofisica e Vulcanologia της Ιταλίας, από το Μιλάνο, και η οποία είναι πολύ γνωστή για τις δημοσιεύσεις της και την έρευνα που έχει κάνει στους ιστορικούς σεισμούς των Ιωνίων νήσων. Paola, you may understand a few things that I'm saying. Έχει κάνει μακροχρόνια έρευνα αρχιακή και έχει δημοσιεύσει πολλές εργασίες στα Ιόνια νησιά, οπότε η εμπειρία της είναι ανεκτίμητη, και έχουμε συνεργαστεί στο παρελθόν και θα χαρούμε πολύ να συνεργαστούμε και στο μέλλον. Hi, Paola. Hello. Και μιλάει και λίγα ελληνικά.
No, thank you, Vicky, for this very nice introduction. Yes, I'm Paola Albini, I'm a senior researcher at the National Institute for Geophysics and Volcanology in Milano. And actually, our cooperation, my cooperation with the University of Athens goes back to the 90s. Which means a lot of time ago, and since then my research in historical seismology has focused on the Ionian Islands, and this is the reason why I'm really happy, and I thank you, the mayor of Luxury, and all the other people, of course, Vicky, especially for asking me to join this project, which I think is a very good idea. My contribution will be especially on the part that Vicky has already mentioned about historical earthquakes. I have recently, which means last year, published a few two papers on on the Ionian Islands in the 19th century, but I have material also unpublished about, you know, Luxuri and Kefalonia and also the other Ionian Islands. So I'm especially happy to put this material, you know, to publish it, to make it public and for a better understanding of the seismicity of these beautiful Ionian Islands. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Paola. Και τώρα θα ήθελα να καλέσω τον καθηγητή, τον δόκτωρα Μαριάνο Γκαρσία Φερνάντες από το Σεισμολογικό Ινστιτούτο της Μαδρίτης, ο οποίος έχει εμπειρία στους ιστορικούς και στους σύγχρονους σεισμούς, καθώς και πολύ μεγάλη εμπειρία που έχει συνεργαστεί και με, και με ελληνικούς φορείς, τον ΟΑΣΠ και άλλους φορείς, σχετικά με την διαχείριση των σεισμών και την προετοιμασία του πληθυσμού σε σεισμικές κρίσεις, και έχει και πολύ μεγάλη, ως γραμματέας της Ευρωπαϊκής Σεισμολογικής Επιτροπής, έχει πολύ μεγάλη εμπειρία στον τρόπο δικτύωσης μεταξύ των διαφόρων φορέων, των σεισμολογικών και συναφών φορέων. So, hello, Mariano, I introduced you and said a couple of words on your experience, past experience in with Greece and through the European Seismological Commission. So, hello. just a minute, we cannot hear you.
Now.
Okay, now.
Now it's okay?
Yes, thank you.
Okay, hello everybody. Thank you for the introduction, Vicky. And well, first of all, I would like to thank the municipality for giving us this opportunity to cooperate in this project, which I think it's a very interesting initiative, joining research with the stakeholders which are involved in seismic risks and outreach activities in this case also. I would be really happy to collaborate, and especially in regarding seismic hazard issues, but also regarding outreach activities. I mean, we were developing several material that could be helpful for this project in our institute. So, well, thank you again, and we are really looking forward to start working.
Thank you very much, Mariano. While we were discussing, some people entered the meeting, so I would like to say hello to Deputy Mayor Gerasimos Galanos. Hello, Gerasime. Γεια σας, κύριε Γαλανέ. Δεν σας ακούμε, μισό λεπτό.
Μ' ακούτε τώρα?
Ναι, σας ακούω. Γεια σας.
Γεια σας. Ωραία. Χαιρετίζω και εγώ αυτή την φιλεγγιά σας και την συνάντηση που έχουμε. Και πραγματικά χαίρομαι, γιατί μας ενώνει από την Ισπανία έως την Ευρώπη, έως την Ευρώπη και πρωτίστως η Ιταλία και η Ιόνιο και ειδικά την Ελλάδα, μας ενώνει το σεισμικό δίκτυο, μας ενώνει κοινή ιστορική σεισμική δεσμή.
Έχουμε το δίκτυο. Ναι, δεν σας ακούμε.
Δεν έχει καλό δίκτυο, φαίνεται.
Κάτι, ναι, κάνει διακοπή το, ναι, κάνει διακοπή το δίκτυο, μάλλον, ναι. Ο κύριος Γαλανός, μέχρι να συνδεθεί, ήθελα να πω ότι έχει μαζέψει πολύ υλικό. Μας ακούτε τώρα? Πάρα πολύ υλικό. The deputy mayor has collected ample material on historical earthquakes, especially on the 1951 earthquake. Leo Prospathon he has digitized a lot of it, but we are going to collect more because there is a lot in Lixouri. still a lot in Lixouri. Να συνεχίσουμε με τον κύριο Ραλάτο, τον διαχειριστή, να ξεκινάμε από το Λιξούρι και μετά θα πήγαμε, ξεκινήσαμε από το εξωτερικό, μετά στο Λιξούρι και μετά θα πάμε στην Αθήνα. Ο κύριος Ραλάτος είναι ο γενικός διαχειριστής των προγραμμάτων όλων έσπατο στην, και των δικών μας λοιπόν, και έχουμε ξεκινήσει, έχουμε δουλέψει μαζί πολύ. We have worked a lot to prepare this together with the mayor and the other colleagues in Kefal in Lixouri to prepare this project. So, hello.
Hello.
Mr. Ralatos.
Μίλα τώρα.
Ναι, μ' ακούτε?
Σ' ακούνε, ναι, έχεις από το... Μίλα.
Γεια σας.
Μίλα.
Ναι, γεια σας. Ναι, μ' ακούτε?
Δεν μπο...
Ναι.
Τώρα.
Ναι.
Ναι, τώρα.
Hello. I'm very happy and working together for the European Union project. I speak French. I don't speak very good English. And many times working with Mrs. Kouskouna, with mayors here for this project. I'm very important project for the not for the Lixurian Ionian Island area. I'm very happy for working together. Thank you very much.
Μπορείτε να μιλήσετε.
Δεν άκουσα.
Ξαναπες το.
Ναι.
Το τελευταίο παίζω.
Ναι. I'm very happy for working together for the European Union project. I speak French. I speak French. I'm very happy for working together. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Ralatos. And να προχωρήσουμε τώρα στην ομάδα της Αθήνας. Είναι ο καθηγητής. Είναι ο καθηγητής Φίλιππος Βαλιανάτος από τον τομέα γεωφυσικής γεωθερμίας, τον οποίο θα ήθελα να καλέσω. Φίλιππε, με ακούς?
I'd like first of all to thanks Professor Kouskouna and Vicky for the kind invitation to be there with you and to see very good friends from Spain and Italy, first of all, and second, to be in touch with colleagues from the city of Lixouri. Since, as you can recognize from my name, I'm one of the Cephalenian people that are out of Cephalenia. from the people that they know, the ant Athos is a typical Cephalinian ant of surnames. So I would like to be that I'm happy because for the first time I will contribute something that it is related with my grandparents' island. And so that's the reason that I accept gladly the invitation to be with Miki in this project, which I'm sure that with the help of the local people and the municipality of Luxuria and the colleagues from Spain and Italy will be soon in the future a center of research and education that will be a key point that will where they will collaborate people from the south, from the north of Europe, from the east and west, because earthquake activity is an activity that is really universal with universal results and universal collaboration. So this is the reason that we participate in this activity. In addition, with another duty that I have as director of the UNESCO chair on solid earth physics and geohazardous reduction, maybe it's a good opportunity to merge and to have a contact between this educational research center and UNESCO activity that could be hosted in this center. So with all this in my mind, I think that I would like to thank Vicky and the municipality of Luxuria for this kind invitation to be with you. Thank you very much.
Ευχαριστούμε πολύ, κύριε Βαλιανάτη, καθηγητή Βαλιανάτη, και νομίζω ότι η ιδέα σας για τη σύνδεση της, από τη θέση σας ως καθηγητή στην Κέντρα UNESCO θα είναι πολύ σημαντικό αυτό και, και αυτός είναι ακριβώς ο σκοπός μας, αυτό το κέντρο που θα δημιουργήσουμε εκεί να προσελκύει ερευνητές, κόσμο, τον κόσμο. Όχι μόνο από τις χώρες μας, αλλά από όλο τον κόσμο. Ναι, ναι, ναι. Και θα καλέσω τον πληρωτή καθηγητή σεισμολογικής, τον κύριο Γιώργο Καβίρη, από τον τομέα γεωφυσικής. Θα μας...
Hello. I would also like to thank Associate Professor Vicky Kouskouna and the Mayor, of course, for inviting me today and for being with you. I am also very glad to see colleagues and friends like Paula, like Maria Jose and Mariano. Nice to see you again. And I have worked in the Ionian Islands for several years with the earthquakes that were over there during the 20th century, mainly in Lefkada and in Kefalonia in 2014, and also in seismic hazard. And I am very glad that we will be able to collaborate and to be able start this important center. Thank you very much again.
Ευχαριστούμε πολύ, κύριε Καβίρη, ευχαριστούμε. Τώρα δεν ξέρω αν μπορούμε να καλέσουμε τη δόκτωρα, λέκτορα στο Πανεπιστήμιο Αθηνών στον τομέα, τη δόκτωρα Κυριακή Παύλου, να μας πει, έτσι, να διακόψει το μάθημά της, να μας πει.
Thank you, Professor Kouskouna. I have already finished my lesson. I am very happy to be with you in this nice collaboration. Of course, first of all, I will thank you for this invitation, and I hope to work as best I can to have a creative collaboration, all of us. I'm very happy for this that happened in this project. Thank you very much, all of you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. And then,
I'm sorry because I am not real in a problem with my low and I can't. You can't hear me if I open the video. I'm really sorry about that. Thank you.
We will see you next time.
Of course. I'm sure. Thank you.
Τώρα να καλέσω τον δόκτωρα Νίκο Σακελαρίου, συνεργάτη πολλά χρόνια, δικό μου και του τομέα γεωφυσικής, αγαπητό σε όλους, ο οποίος θα συνεργαστεί σε όλους τους τομείς αυτού του προγράμματος και να παρουσιάσει και αυτό στην δική του συνεισφορά.
Hello to everybody. I wish you having you here, of course. I would like to thank, of course, Mrs. Kouskouna for the opportunity in participating in this project and the opportunity to collaborate with people from all Europe. And of course, I hope and I will give my best in order to advance science in such a physical earthquake laboratory such as the Ionian Islands and especially in Kefalonia. And I hope that we'll do the best. Thank you, Mrs. Kouskouna. Thank you, of course, the municipality. And I look forward to start our collaboration.
Thank you, Nico. Και τώρα θα πάμε στους κεφαλονίτες, στους νέους κεφαλονίτες. Τώρα, να καλέσω, ήταν οι κυρίες προηγούνται, η κυρία Αντωνία Ραλάτου, αλλά δεν τη βλέπω τώρα. Μάλλον έχασε τη σύνδεση. Δεν βλέπω, μέχρι να συνδεθεί να... ως τον Νικόλα τον Γαλανό να καλέσω, ο οποίος έχει τρέξει πολύ και θα συνεχίσει να τρέχει για αυτό το πρόγραμμα. Νικόλα.
Ήθελα να σας ευχαριστήσω όλους με τη σειρά μου. I would like to thank you, Mrs. Kouskouna, for the opportunity to participate in this program. And I believe that with our work we'll bring very useful results for everyone in Kefalonia and the scientific community general. And I believe also that with our work the results will very useful, but thank you.
Thank you, Nicola, thank you. Τώρα, δεν έχω την Αντωνία. Δεν ξέρω, μήπως ο κύριος Γαλανός ακούει και ο ήχος του είναι καλός.
Ακούτε τώρα.
Ναι.
Εγώ ήθελα να λάβω, δεν ξέρω να δείξετε την πρώτη
φορά. Όχι.
Μιλιάμε για ένα μεγάλο λίγο τεχνικά για τους φίλους που είναι από την Ιταλία και θα ήθελα να πω ότι μόλις...
Αχ, το χάσαμε. We missed the Italian.
Yes, thank you very much for this Italian greeting. I appreciate it.
Affrontare la catastrofica mania dei terremoti. Il comune di Xuri sostiene in società il più possibile questo programma perché siamo uniti da situazioni sismiche del passato e sono eventi storici della nostra terra. E vogliamo unire della Spagna all'Italia e al volo e al Marionio più ampiamente Grecia e altri paesi dell'Europa nello spirito scientifico dell'attività sismica dei secoli. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για την επικοινωνία, ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ που θα συνεργαστούμε μαζί για το καλύτερο πρόγραμμα για να μπορέσουμε να κάνουμε κάτι καλό τόσο στην ενημέρωση του κόσμου, στην πρόληψη, πρωτίστως αλλά και στην εκπαίδευση. Γιατί όλα ξεκινούν από εκεί για να γίνουν βίωμα κάποια πράγματα. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ.
Και εμείς ευχαριστούμε και εμείς. Πάμε.
Thank you very much. Grazie mille. Presento queste belle parole in italiano. Non vedo l'ora di avere una conversazione di persona. Grazie. Thank you very much for these Italian words and for what you said, which is very important.
Yes, yes. The point is that our aim is to create this center, and for this we would like to have some meetings in person in Kefalonia. Also preparatory meetings as well as working meetings, but we cannot make plans yet. But we would like to have you there, and apart from the project meetings, we would like to end this project with a seismological, a general forum in seismology, on historical earthquakes, on seismic hazard. It is up to us to decide, εξαρτάται από εμάς πού θα καταλήξουμε, αλλά πιστεύω ότι ο σκοπός μας είναι να δημιουργήσουμε ένα φόρο στο κέντρο αυτό στην Κεφαλονιά και να καλέσουμε σεισμολόγους και επιστήμονες από όλο τον κόσμο. So this is more or less our introductory meeting, and I think that we must keep in contact. We must prepare for our next meeting, which would be more precise and more dedicated to our future plans. But I would like to ask you to be patient because we cannot. There is not a lot to arrange as far as meeting in person is concerned. But we have time to exchange the available information already existing and how to organize this information in view of of the center in Lixouri. So again, excuse me, I'd like to thank, πάλι θα ήθελα να ευχαριστήσω τον Δήμαρχο, τον κύριο Γιώργο Κατσιβέλη, για την ωραία αυτή σημαντική δραστηριότητα που είχε στο νου του και που ολοκληρώθηκε, καθώς και όλους τους συνεργάτες και τον Αντιδήμαρχο και τον κύριο Ραλάτο για την υλοποίηση όλου αυτού. Και με χαρά, with pleasure, θα βρεθούμε, we will be in Lixouri as soon as possible. Με χαρά θα βρεθούμε στο Lixouri
το συντομότερο δυνατόν.
It's something. Thank you very much. And it's something that I want to tell you that very happy to meet you today and knew you. But the most important is to see all together in Luxury, to meet all together in Luxury. I hope in the next month we're going to find the solutions and be free from the COVID and the pandemic. I want to say only one thing. Last thing, that we want a lot to come to meet us because I'm very sure that you here you can find people who have learned and unfortunately live with the earthquakes and all the other natural disasters that happen now in the world. But with this learn to live with the earthquakes has built us a spirit and a culture where it hasn't to do with the disasters, but has to do with our civilization and our spirit. Thank you very much. It's an honor for my city, for Luxury, to have start this relationship with you. And I'm sure that at the end we have to do something very special, very important for all the citizens, for all the people. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Mayor Katsivelis, and thank you very much all of you who were here today. And let us keep in touch, and I will be in contact with you. And whenever you think it is necessary, we can have similar meetings like this and discuss more in detail our aims of this and this project in specifically. Okay, so again, Happy New Year and Happy New Project. And we will be meeting for the next 3 years. We will be.
Thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.
Mariana and Maria.
Bye bye. Ευχαριστώ πολύ.
Ci vediamo dopo.
Ci vediamo. Τον Δήμαρχο και τον κύριο Ραλάτο τους ευχαριστώ πολύ για την πολλή συνεργασία.
Εμείς ευχαριστούμε να είστε μας.
Ευχαριστούμε
για
ο ένας από αυτούς